Darn it.
Darn it.
Are you really sleeping on the mission? Really, I could punch him right now, but I'm tied up. Ryan!
Ryan!
The hell? Why are me and Ryan tied up to this stupid chair?
Ah, peanut butter jelly! sorry.
The guy tied us up to a chair, damn it!
What do you want from me?
He's looking at me, isn't he?
Yeah.
Ow!
Tell me now.
You can shoot us, but we're not gonna tell you the info. Ah, still not gonna tell you. Ow.
No! You think that kind of gun does anything to
you?
Let me out!
Yeah, but you might want to see this video. Hold on, let me just put it on TV. There you go. Enjoy watching that.
That's my brother.
You mean
wait,
brothers? Then you mean brothers and sisters?
Shut up!
Hold on. Hold on! Stop! But we're not gonna get out of here! Vinny's gonna go upstairs and go to sleep. I don't know like what. I'm just tired. I'm off to sleep.
Ha! Peanut butter jelly! Sorry.
Okay.
SpongeBob SquarePants!
I go in the room. Okay. Captain.
Hey, girl. Since your friend's asleep, follow me. I want to show you something.
What?
So, basically, the only reason why I'm doing this is because it's the only way that I can make a living out of stuff.
Do you mean?
Anyway, I got fired. So
oh,
I couldn't kill that target.
I can't believe I actually didn't be able to get out of them things. All I had to do is just use my fingernail. That was very easy. You need to fix your ropes. You need to get like metal ropes or something. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Hold on. Shut up, please. He's trying to say something. Hold on. I got this.
Do you even want to see your brothers again?
No, I don't like
something else. Maybe, let me just... You know that friend that was being mean to you?
Yeah.
And you're scared of him? I could just click my phone and he would come this right way and kill you.
John!
Yep, John.
Or was his new name Blaze?
He likes to be called Blaze, that's his street name.
Well, you two will argue it out.
I'm Jacob Rodriguez.
What's his last name again?
Rodriguez.
So you two are brothers?
No, he's Mokovich. So he's Russian, if you didn't know.
No, I'm not! I'm Chinese, you dummy!
Got fired.
Yeah, but at the moment I'm selling this USB that I found that's got a ton of data on it.
And what
it
kind
belongs
of
to
data?
Belongs database. To top scientist. Belongs to top scientists in Korea.
Can it give me a date? Since it's called
no.
Data.
Don't try and be funny with me.
Well, there's a date in up here, girl.
Oh, Carly.
Yeah, at the moment the highest bid is $1.5 billion.
It's Kylie Jenner.
Right, go downstairs and have the app on your phone.
No.
So yeah, the highest bid is $1.5 for this USB.
Yeah, he must be knocked out for 5 minutes.
Apparently on this USB there's a ton of, like, don't know how to get into it, but there's a ton of encrypted data in it. And
Wait.
And it's a way of nuclear energy, so.
It looks like a way to get into it.
Nuclear.
Wait, pass me.
Energy.
All you have to do is just move.
That's made from nuclear energy, right?
Yeah.
Wait.
Hold on.
So all you need to do
that
is
cube is made from nuclear energy.
You don't have it in the right USB bit.
It is. It's in the right one. There's only one USB. Look, come on. Let me try and get into it again. See? Can't get into it.
It should.
This is the password I found that came with it.
Move.
I've done it many times. I did it every single way you could think of.
Wait. Will this password help?
Haven't been able to click into the file, you dummy.
Well, this password.
Whoa! I can hack into the system if you want.
Right. Let's try that password again.
No. I have one. I always keep.
Let me see it. Just let me see it.
Bet you wouldn't work if I hack into the system. And unlock system file.
No, you didn't. You just made it overload. Right, now I have to turn it down to a recoil. Right, there we go. Let's put in your password. Right, there we go. And we're in. No, that password was good. Have nuclear energy.
I guess
nuclear bombs.
I am kind of like a brainy person.
But you're not like a.
Oh, this one's this one's interesting. It has data. It has
scientists.
It has like it has info on a ton of people. And by a ton of people, I mean like everyone in the world. I can just search up any name, and I can find them.
Type up Ryan. Want to see all his criminal forms and stuff.
More squits. There we go. There we go. It says he's stolen 5 PS5s. Broken into 3 houses. Stolen a gold vase. A voodoo doll. Why the hell would you steal a voodoo doll? And a cat.
The cat was so cute. Come on.
And how much money do you need? Do you owe the government? Let's see. 50 grand.
I've already did that. I did that yesterday.
And how about tax on your recent purchases? 1.5 mil.
She can even tell you I've bought everything I've got.
And let's look deeper into his search history.
That was when I was 15. That's when I stole them PS5s. What?
Yeah, I kind of expose you, bro. Cat porn.
What do you mean, cat porn?
You know, cats hugging each other in the other way.
What the heck?
Yeah, it says here.
Yeah, I'm just gonna knock him out so he doesn't hear it.
That was when I was 5. I made them do it. For some
and then, we'll, hold on, let's look into his brothers.
Don't tell no one about all the girls who I've cheated on.
Right. Your brothers, one of your brothers, that's weird. Your brother's files are missing.
I'm just not gonna say anything.
Hold on, I'm gonna just... It says that two of your brothers are dead. And one is alive, but I can't pinpoint where he is. You guys go back to your base. I'm gonna stay here and see if I can look further into this. So yeah, all right. There we go.
So you can track his brother?
Nope, and all files have been wiped.
Yeah, because somebody deleted his file and his, you know, info.
Yeah, but this is the thing though, even if you deleted his file, new stuff would come up. It doesn't announce him dead, and his last purchase was like 2 days ago. So
2 days ago.
We have to track him. We have to track him on his purchases. That's the only way we're gonna have to find your brother.
Alright, I'll say it. I already know about him. I heard him die on the phone when I was on.
Yeah, but his last purchase was like 2 days ago.
Yeah.
Wait, yesterday. Wait, hold on. It just said he purchased something 10 minutes ago. That just came up. Hold on. Yep, he purchased 10 packets of cereal at Walmart 10 minutes ago.
We don't live in America!
A hypothermic bomb?
Oh yeah.
Who uses them these days?
I don't know. I just need to look.